Come on, man.
Stop trying to make bets happen. Be 1 minute added on at the end.
Ooh, I really
couldn't go quick enough.
It's been fun, but there's nothing new on it.
I know.
Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me.
Over
is Stuart
Robson, the
top. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
We can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Firing it in. Oh, did so well to deny him. Who can they pick out? A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Well, we simply had to feature him today after he broke the club's goal-scoring record.
As
you mentioned, the record was broken last time out. Expect more today. This is a player that's hungry for
goals and
has the ability.
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Crossbar.
Teammates in the middle.
Well,
far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper.
Well, that's what I mean. Like, sometimes I feel like I'm stuck in the mud. I'm hard. In that direction, like, I should be motoring
the ball back.
You're going to be there.
No.
How did you like contextual sprinkle?
Keeping the ball moving and thwarted there following the cross.
Good
save. Excellent header.
I think it's about a leap
there. Without much difficulty in the end. And he did well to cut it out. Plenty of space out wide for Nutters. Prepare to take on the shots.
Subscribe to the channel for daily Pro Clubs shenanigans and like this video to help ease the pain for us. Just a little.
De Vries. Toivio. Good weight on that pass. Teammates in the middle. I'm a bit short with the clearance. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Understandably,
wanted
to give it a go.
Barrel
the move.
Straight at the
keeper. Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence. Create
more
runs in the wide areas. And then we may see an improvement.
Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this.
Cool.
And it goes.
Yeah, fuck you. You want to move?
Come on, move. Let's move.
We can jump on it.
Let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And the move is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well,
I was foul play, but advantage it is. And the Nutters have possession once more. Perhaps they can counter from here.
No.
And players waiting in the centre. Well,
they couldn't put Stillinger. That was the right choice. I thought like the cross would have been almost a certain ball.
Not the best clearance. Ball is loose.
How long did it wait to give you a yellow there?
Good effort here.
Same shot.
A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
Okay.
So back underway. One goal apiece here.
We go again then.
10 minutes left for play. The move looks promising. A goal here surely would finish it. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Chance maker. And getting in the way of that. Superb defensive play.
Jesus, get down.
Stop trying to make fetch happen.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Wing. West. Tommy Vio.
Nice.
That's it. Oh, try.
It was served up on a silver platter.
Oh, we're the winner.
Couldn't go quick enough.
He's got my goal!
Oh.
What a victory.
Predatory instincts. 72 until promotion matches.
Look at me.
Check on the settings.
Chance to finish. Superb stop. He has teammates around him. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Good thing.
Advantage with them. Referee says play on.
Stop the quick throw.
Attack
fizzles
out.
A
routine
save. A little bit too much, my little legs.
Please return to the vehicle. Shot.
Moving.
And playing it through.
Put another leg out.
Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. Distributing it well. He takes aim.
Oh, she
was up
speed.
To the task. Corner kick played in. It's come off the keeper. Another corner. Can they take advantage of this one?
Corner.
Oh,
I thought
he had that.
You got that as well.
Oh,
got that,
huh? I got that. Right under the top drawer. Who can do better than that?
I reckon that come off shin, you know.
I don't care where it came off.
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything. Agility, technique and power. It's a great goal.
Yeah, look, this one.
Keep hold of the ball there.
No idea. I thought I was going to give away a foul.
Tommy Vio. And good width here from the Nutters. He's got to score!
Oh, yeah, that'd be a
great nudge.
He's made it a brace for himself!
I thought I was going wide, I'm not going to lie. And they're done.
Perfect time to leave at 11 o'clock.
Yes. Yeah, good time.
I've got it, I just flashed my crew in the yellow. Lucky Alex. I just squeezed.
Pounds
away
by the keeper.
He's got a man up.
He's almost full bar.
That was a very
understand.
Fine read. Wing.
Very good try.
Attempted. Keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got that as the second half commences.
Me.
And then, like, that's like my, one of my other accounts.
That makes sense. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Oh, no. How about that for a save?
They're passing, man. They make passes that aren't there.
And I think Toby called for that. Well, I would assume they did.
Takes on the shots. Well, catching it sweetly, but not quite the accuracy he was looking. That's a lovely ball.
Man, yeah.
He just like snuck in. Looked like you had space to begin with.
Well, yeah, I don't know. Able to skip past his man. Ooh.
Well, just fractionally wide. Why did he jump just right through?
Good weight on that pass. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Nice looking pass. Oh, no problems defensively.
Pig in the middle.
Now he must favour the cross.
Poor save.
What an opportunity, but really good defending.
That video is being twice as long as they are. Three times.
There's that touch.
So
I like
many
it.
Of them. Oh, what pass?
Good use of advantage by the referee. Kid. Uchida. And give it away.
Good dodgy touch.
The win, man.
The move looks promising. A goal hit. Oh,
yeah. Finally.
People are left to do.
And it might be the goal that gets them victory.
Delivery.
That's what I was trying to do in the first half.
Yeah. That's really true. Now it's more. That was a good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range. Fucking can't hit a right guy, eh?
Was pretty obvious.
The Nutters have possession once more.
I've always whipped across for that. Tommy Vio. Yes,
this looks promising from the Nutters.
Oh!
What a very fine stop to keep them in this.
Well,
it's a good save, but time is running out for them here.
Not long to go now, and for the Nutters, it really is a matter of can they hold on to what they have.
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. But if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And
in general, left, I guess.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And stopping
that
the net.
On.
I was wanting to slam it then.
Resting the yellow.
And they know what they've got to do. And there it is, the
good
final
way.
Whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going, and they eventually...
Yeah, you're going to have to deal with whoever else is can now.
There's no way to play that one. Maybe on to FM.
Yeah, we heard from North.